am the principal architect and the director of my brainchild company, Agarwal Designers Private Limited. You know, we have been into construction and architecture since last 24 years. And we have done all kind of projects, be it industry, be it institutions, be it commercial, residential, group housings, townships, anything and everything. We have a big client list like DPA Society, NBCC is one of our very big clients, RLDA, Atlas Industries, WCMS Medical Colleges. We have done industries, institutions, several number of industries and institutions we've done. And some of our major industries and institutions done are like Erne University, LRR Group of Institutes, DPS Sonipat, WCTM, it's an engineering college at Farukhnagar, Gurgaon, WCMS Medical Colleges. Started my company Agarwal Designers Private Limited 24 years back. You know, I had a urge to do something, create something in architecture, and that was why I started this company. And since beginning, I've been like fortunate enough to have got the projects where I could display my architectural skills. You know, initial few years of my architectural practice, I got a very big break, very big project that was DPS school at Sonipat. And that was the landmark project in my career. And after that, there was no looking back. I have had done so many group housing projects for NBCC, for private builders. We have done industries, big industries for giants like Atlas Industries, for Kuber Group. Because we had been so passionate about our work, we had been disciplined, we had been honest about our work, about the architecture that we perform. That is why we are here. We have done all this because of all these things. Sir, in terms of services, we do everything starting from conceptualization to like execution, in between engineering, landscaping, project planning, urban design, and something that is getting a buzz these days is our interiors. We do very nice interiors, very high premium, high-end interiors that we do. And one more thing we take care is the vastu. I have read a lot of books on vastu, and I take care of the vastu angles in my designs. And wherever clients are looking for some associate vastu consultants, we have our associates as well. Sir, about the team, I would want to quote that individually we are like a drop, but together we are like an ocean. We are a group of some 25 people, 25 professionals who are architects, engineers, project managers, urban planners, landscape people, interior designers, and like so many. And we as a team make a project successful. Talking about our USPs, I'll talk of two major USPs that we have. One is client satisfaction. You know, the client is coming to us with a dream in his mind, and our utmost job is to like fulfill those dreams, to bring those dreams into reality. And that is what we do, and we are very good at it. Second USP I would talk about is, in architecture, you know, people are saying form should follow the function. Some people now are saying function should follow the form. But I, Abhishek Agarwal, I say that form should follow the function, followed by viability. If a project is not viable, it is bad architecture, or I'll call it is bad business. About the achievements that we have, the best achievement that we have is our repeat clients. You know, my first client is still with me. I'm growing with him. He's growing, and I'm doing his architecture since last 24 years, and so am I growing with him. So this is my best achievement. Apart from that, we have received so many awards from the industry. Our first award was in 2014. It was given by NAREDCO, National Real Estate Development Council, for the best group housing society in affordable category in India. Then we got the best architectural company in Delhi in 2018. It was an award given by NAA. Then we got the best architects award in 2019. There's so many. I think you can see the list of awards there at my backdrop wall. But the happy clients and the repeat clients is the best award that an architect can have. My future plans. I want to keep working the way I am working. I want to keep my clients happy and satisfied the way they are. And one more thing, apart from the doctors and lots of health workers who are working on COVID, I think we architects also have a major role to play. We should be creating spaces, those can curb the spread of this virus. We can create some microclimate conditions. We can create some barriers, physical or visual barriers. We can create some air barriers through product development, through design development, and through so many innovative things we can design. Guys, stay safe, stay healthy, and never ever underestimate the power, not the power, but the creativity of an architect. Dream of anything and we can bring it to reality. Thank you.